should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
Think that was a good idea.
And here we go from behind. We know what's coming here.
Incredible.
Going to the top, high risk.
Here we go.
Amazing. It's over. He's got some fight left in him.
So resourceful.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Gets out of the way of that one.
He's starting to stagger a bit.
But this great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
And there's his speed paying off.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Look at that.
No! Someone called you off the dunks.
Now he's got to capitalize.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Nasty impact.
He's not looking good here. This is not where he wants to be right now, guys.
If he wants to win this thing, he's going to need to make some changes here. There's no way he can stay in this match.
Watch this.
This is called extreme improvising, Cole.
Time to play the game!
Of course, extreme rules matches have resulted in some gruesome moments over the years.
He could do it here.
Real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
Reverses that one. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men. When this guy's on, look out. Cover, can he do it? Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable.
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Oh boy. Incredible impact. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. What's he doing? Looks to me like the superstars are running out of fumes right about now.
Oh, he's such a tough target. Avoids trouble there. some point in the match where those thoughts start to creep in that it could be over. And then you got to dig down deep, get rid of the self-doubt, and continue on toward victory.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible. I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope. We've got an argument on our hands.
Oh, it's just a few words. No big deal.
Thunderous slam. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Here he goes.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Just a step quicker, it looks like. Down he goes. That'll do it every time. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He's going for it all. He's calling for it.
In what you gotta do to maintain the advantage.
That might be
an end it here.
He got him.
Give these superstars a ton of credit. I don't know too many competitors who can withstand the amount of punishment that they have here tonight.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
Uh-oh, this isn't going to end well for someone.
What up top!
Look at the height! When this guy's on, look out. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
One more look at it.
Wow, I'm just as surprised.
He can end it here!
Two! Kick out of two! Oh, that may have been a slow count.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
Look at this. He's looking at it.
Oh, to think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
Escapes trouble there.
Trust me, if you're a WWE superstar, this is not where you want to be.
No way. The shoulders are down. You got body on body there, but that's about it.
Can you believe this?
A striking blow. Drop. And that was a hard shot, Corey.
Yeah, you might want to think about throwing in the towel at this point.
He's going for it all. Incoming.
And will this be it?
One, two.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Looking for a repeat.
Ooh, a jawbreaker.
This one's over, guys.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
He might have it.
Look out!
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, boy,
he goes for the cover. One, two. Gets the shoulder up loud. What's it going to take? Wow. Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on.
Warm up the bus. He's got him covered.
Two.
Real close. Too close for cover.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Looking for the finish. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
You gotta believe this one's over. Just when you thought he had nothing left.
put an exclamation point on the end of a match. Shoulders on the mat. One, two, three. What a way to win a singles match. That match might go down as one of the best matches in WWE history.
That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of.